With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Our question is, in the following unbalanced redox reaction, this is our reaction. Here we have to calculate equivalent weight of H3PO4 is. Okay, so let us see. The reaction is Cu3P plus Cr2O7 2 negative. It will give Cu2 positive plus H3PO4 plus Cr3 positive. Okay, so here three species are undergoing oxidation and reduction. Here copper is getting oxidized. Here copper is getting oxidized from plus 1 state. Here it is in plus 1 state. This is in plus 1 state to plus 2 state. This is plus 2 state. So here change of electron is 1 electron. Okay. Now let us see. Phosphorus is oxidized. Here it is in phosphorus is oxidized from minus 3. Here phosphorus is in minus 3 oxidation state to here it is in plus 5 oxidation state. Okay. Now, so the change of electron here. So change of electron here, 8 electron. Okay. Now, third one is here. Cr2 is getting reduced here. It is in plus 6 oxidation state. And here it is in plus 3 oxidation state. So it is reduced here. So change of electron will take place here, 3 electron. Okay. Now the balanced equation here is, I will write it, which is 3Cu3P react with 3Cr2O7 2 negative plus 26H positive, because it is in acidic medium, and it will give 6Cu2 positive plus 6Cr3 positive plus 2PO4 2 negative plus 13H2O. So this is the balanced equation. Now we have to calculate the equivalent weight of H3PO4. As we know that equivalent weight equal to molar weight upon change in oxidation state. Here equivalent weight of H3PO4, we have to calculate equivalent weight of H3PO4, molar weight M, and here change in oxidation state in H3PO4 is 8. So this is the equivalent weight of H3PO4. Okay, so equivalent weight of H3PO4 is M by 8.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.